Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial which will give you a quick tour on how to implement multi-unit billing in Marg software. Firstly, let us know what is multi-unit billing. Multi-unit means we purchase goods in certain unit and sell it in some other unit. For example, oil trading company. If there is an oil trading company, so that company takes oil in liters and sells it in milliliters or liter. So this is called multi-unit billing. For example, there's a general store or a departmental store, and that store purchases a bag of rice in quintals or bags, and he sells it in kgs or grams. So this is called multi-unit billing. Now you will go on masters, Marg setups, and in control room, search in all, you will search for unit. After this, we will accept this. So the first option will be stock in unit, A single, B multi, and C both unit. So we will select whether we want in single unit, multi unit, or in both unit. We will set here B for multi unit. And if I set this to both unit, that is C, so the stock that will show will be in both unit. After this is show cost in unit 1/2, means our cost is to be seen in which unit, first unit or second unit. Then is ask unit 1 in decimal. Unit 1 means if I want to do it in decimal, then I'll set this to yes. Then comes the name of unit 1, means the smallest unit we'll take first. And then the unit which is greater, that is unit 2 is to be fed here. We'll set the first unit as milliliter, then liter. Then is multi-unit billing. Means if we want to turn multi-unit on while creating bill, so we'll set this to yes. Then is rates in unit 1, 2 or 3. Means the rate will be defined for which unit, 1, 2 or 3. Now we'll set this to 2, means unit 2, that is liter. And if I want that unit wise, the software asks for rate as well. Means at what rate do we want to do billing? So I'll set this to yes, else on no. Then is calculate volume discount in unit 1, 2 or 3. Here I will select that unit on which I want to apply volume discount. Then is first wait on unit 1 or 2. Means at which unit do you want to wait first while billing? Now we'll save these settings. Enter on yes. Now we'll create a new item from master's inventory master and enter on item master. We'll define an item here, let's say crude oil, where the first unit is milliliter, then is liter. And you must keep one thing in mind, that is decimal should be set to yes if you're selling an item in multiple units. Then set all the other details. And then comes conversion. Means how many of first unit are there in the second unit or vice versa. Means how many ml are there in 1 liter. So it's 1000. Then we'll define rates. How much is the sale rate? How much is the purchase rate? So all the details we'll define. Then we'll save this. And our item has been created. After this, we'll create a purchase bill for crude oil by going on transaction, purchase, and enter on bill. Then we'll press enter. Now from the items window, we'll select crude oil which we just created. Suppose I've purchased this crude oil for 50 liters. So accordingly, the software has loaded the bill amount. That is 50 into 90, 4500. Now we'll save this bill by pressing the end key. Now we'll go on sale bill by going on transaction, sale, and enter on bill. So here you see liter and milliliter. Then we'll enter on items window. Here in the items window, you see the stock of crude oil is 50 liter. I'll enter on this. And suppose I sold 800 ml. Then you see the software automatically picked 76 bill amount. Because as we defined rate A as 95, means the rate of 1 liter, that is 1000 ml, is 95. So the rate of 800 ml will be 76 accordingly. And here in the items window, you see the effect of crude oil is 49:200. Means 49 liter and 200 ml of crude oil is available in the stock. Now we'll save this bill. Now again we'll go on masters, mark setups and enter on control room and search for unit. And here we had set B for stock in unit, A single, B multi and C both unit. Now we'll set this to C, that is both unit, and see the effect on stock and sales. So we'll create a sale bill and see. So here you see the stock has changed. Now we'll sell crude oil for 2500 ml. So the software has automatically loaded 2 liter. So both the units will be displayed. Like 47 ml is available and 46,700 is available. So if you want the stock to show in both units, then you will set to C. So in this way you can use the option of multi-unit billing. Thanks for watching.